gates open and off they go for the running of the Cecil Youngsters Million. Getting into the early stride, ANJEZE the leader from Gallantry, second Mirabella's close attendance, then comes Esteva. They have been followed on the half length behind, making a forward with Victory Parade, Roma Victor keeping company in between runners. They have been followed by Invict. Then comes Silent, running last at the stage is Gusty Look. They're heading towards the far corner and it's ANJEZE the leader from Victory Parade. These two are fighting for the heads as they're heading towards the 700 meter marker. Mirabellus is running third. Behind them is Gallantry, who's now settled back to run fourth, being joined on the outside by Cape Kidnappers, Roma Victor. Esteva is in close haunches. Then comes another half length behind, trailing about two deep off the fence is Invicta. Thailand is the second last and running last is Gusty Look as they take the turn and take for the final run. And we are homeward bound. Little over pointed to travel the running of the Cecil Youngsters Million. ANJEZE the one comes in on first, close to about two and a quarter in front of Gallantry. Behind them is Mirabellus fading out of the scene, being joined on the outside by Roma Victor. Victory Parade is also starting to make his run on the outside, and Cape Kidnappers being produced about 4-5 wide off the fence. But ANJEZE is now close to about 4 lengths in front of Gallantry in second, and behind them is Silent. But they all have to catch ANJEZE, who's going to let the Cecil Youngsters Million. Quite a confident victory by ANJEZE, winning the Cecil Youngsters Million from Thailand. Then comes Cape Kidnappers, Gallantry, Invicta, Roma Victor. Then comes Victory Parade, Mirabellus, Esteva, and ending up last was Gusty Look.